Hey there, Deepak here from digitaldeepak.com, and I'm here at Hyderabad for the Digital Masters Bootcamp, which is a 3-day workshop on digital marketing. And this is basically like the next program after the Digital Masters conference, which was also something we did at Hyderabad. And we had more than 600 people attend the Digital Masters conference, where more than 9 speakers had come on stage to talk about digital marketing. And of course, in a single day event, there is not too many things you can learn, but the purpose of the Digital Masters conference is to get inspired and to understand what are the different career paths you can take when it comes to digital marketing. Learn digital marketing, become an agency owner, become an employee, or you can become a freelancer or a consultant, or start an e-commerce store. And a lot of things are there which multiple people come and talk about. And if you get excited, and if you want to learn a little bit more, then that's where we do a 3-day workshop at Digital Masters conference to go in depth. And we also have the other digital marketing masters here, so let's go ahead and hear from Gopal on what he has to go ahead and talk about the entire experience. Hey Gopal.
Yeah, so I still remember that I actually met Deepak in one of the events like this, and that one meeting actually like sparked the whole career of my digital marketing. So one thing that you can actually take from a digital marketing event like this is one person you meet might become your co-founder, or the idea that he gives you, right? It might become your career. And because 9 of us are together here, right? So you can actually borrow ideas from affiliate marketing and implement for your own business, which is a traditional business. So there are so many things that can happen when you get perspectives from 9 different people, from 9 different expertise. And I think that's the power of a workshop format, where you learn not only just what you need to learn for your business, but you learn so many different perspectives. And one idea from one different perspective can just spark that. I think ideas and people are the two important parts of a digital marketing thing. And I think that is what you get from a conference or a workshop setup.
Yeah, now we are going to meet Avi and his thoughts on why should someone come to a conference or a workshop.
Absolutely. So I look at it in this way. A, an opportunity to work with one human being can change your life. You're constantly looking for that one human being all over social media. There are very few opportunities all over the world where so many people come together, collaborate to bring value. This is one such event, number one. Number two, if you've all seen university events all over the world, there are 15-20 universities that come together and they teach you which is the best path to follow. You like one person's message and then you follow that person's university and you get into that whole new ecosystem. So conferences have changed lives of everybody, from people that are working at Apple or Google or Microsoft. Everybody goes for these kind of conferences. However, multi-people conferences like the ones that are coming together, 9 people, they're far and few in between. We're glad to be able to bring these kind of experiences to India. And the more people, the better. I think the first one we did in Mumbai was crossed almost 1,000 people, and it's going to be getting even better. So yeah.
Thanks, Arya.
Bringing on Fahim Ahmed. Fahim, how are you doing?
Hey, fantastic.
Fahim, your views on this event.
So guys, so Fahim, I run a digital agency. Like Gopal mentioned just now, I don't think I would have been able to meet and collaborate with so many people if I had not been part of a panel discussion sometime back. That's number one. Number two, the reason why you need to show up in conferences is because your physiology changes your mindset. Now, you're so used to watching webinars and all of that pretty much ad nauseum, right? So when you physically are present in an environment like this, you are totally inspired to take action. Taking action is one of the key things, absolutely. There are so many awesome digital marketers in India and outside of India, and we are 9 of us trying to make our little impact on the ecosystem. And the kind of impact that we have been able to make, and the value that people have been able to receive because of just plain showing up, you know. Not everybody can afford a 3-day conference, but just at the 1-day conference, what people are able to receive by networking with one another, asking a bunch of questions to the fellow speakers, has been more than transformational for people who have attended these conferences. And just one piece of advice, like the earlier days, people giving out autographs and so on and so forth, today a lot of you end up wanting to take selfies, which is very humbling experience for speakers. But I think what is going to be important is you get that 1 minute, 2 minute chance with a speaker, considering the number of people that are there. You should get your questions answered. It's a great opportunity to do that. And yeah, all the best to you guys, and I look forward to seeing you at some conference.
Okay.
What's the question?
So we have one of the laziest digital marketers in the country, and he's also a laziest digital dieter. He only eats when he's hungry, and that's one of the best things that you can do in terms of your health also. So Gaurav, what's your takeaway about attending conferences?
So personally, I like to sit at home and learn. You know, if it would be given the choice, I would like to do webinars my entire life. And that would have been my answer till about 1 year ago. Because then things really changed when, you know, you get to network and hang out with the leading digital marketer of the country. The learning level is to a completely new level. You know, every time we've been doing this for a year, we've gone to like 3-4 cities, but every time there's a presentation, the value that's being shared is to the next level. And it's not about whether we think it's great or not. We have case studies now. We've been doing this for 1 year. We start seeing people get instant results. They are getting hundreds and thousands of views on YouTube. So the proof is out there. You come to an event, you learn. If you like the vibe, if you think it's your tribe, they're going to force you to take action. It's very scientifically designed to get you to really take the action, which is what's required. Universities, they don't teach you this stuff. On the internet, there is amazing information, but like energy like this, 9 people on stage sharing literally every single thing that we need to do, getting results, I think it's a game changer.
Yep.
It's a game changer. It's without a shadow of a doubt that you should be coming for events.
Dude, you won the event away.
Yeah, you really won it. Everything changes.
If you guys are watching this, definitely come for the next Digital Masters Conference happening at your city. And we would be glad to meet you in person. And that's about it. Thanks.
See you guys.
Thanks for watching this video.